We're here today because the people of Delaware want their leaders in Congress to address the greatest issue of our time, global warming.
We need to follow the science. This means reducing our global warming pollution by 25% below 1990 levels by 2020 and to 80% below 1990 levels by 2050.
If we keep burning fossil fuels, coal, oil, and natural gas, we add carbon dioxide to the atmosphere and increase the trapping of heat near the Earth's surface. This is what we mean by global warming.